what do we know about comet orbits? Join the 321 Science team as we explore how long it takes comets to come back. By tradition, scientists classify comets based on the length of their periodic orbits. There are short period, long period, Jupiter family, and main belt comets. Short period comets have orbital periods of less than 200 years. Some, like Halley's Comet, are observed on multiple passes. Chinese astronomers first recorded the apparition of Halley's Comet in 240 BC, and people have watched for it at 74 to 79 year intervals for 2200 years. Long period comets have orbital periods of more than 200 years. The spectacular comet Hale-Bopp, discovered in 1995, won't return to the inner solar system again for about 2500 years, and comet Kohoutek, visible in the 1970s, won't be back for about 75,000 years. Some comets never return, leaving the solar system in hyperbolic orbits. Jupiter family comets are a subset of short period comets, with orbital periods of less than 20 years. Unlike short and long period comets, they also have low inclinations, typically less than 20 degrees from the plane of the solar system. Jupiter controls the orbits of these comets due to its massive gravity and their proximity to the giant planet. Astronomers recently discovered main belt comets, which orbit in more circular orbits within the asteroid main belt. But are they comets or asteroids displaying comet-like activity? Scientists are investigating. For more about asteroids and comets, click on the links. This video is an OSIRIS-REx production. OSIRIS-REx is a partnership of the University of Arizona, NASA Goddard Space Flight Center, and Lockheed Martin.